these hot dogs were something special.
Let's get those bison dogs, put them in an aluminum pan, duck fat. You could easily use extra virgin olive oil. Put in the onion we chopped, jalapeno, garlic clove, rosemary, sage.
These are gonna go in your oven or smoker at 200 degrees for 5.5 hours. Now let's make some cheese sauce with a Hatch pepper gouda, sharp cheddar, heavy cream, melt it down, pour it on top of that bison dog.